talking at the funeral home about some of this, and Ruby said, she said, "Oh Lord," she said, "I see it, Bishop." I said, "I see him going over there talking to your mother and talking to these others. I see it. You need somebody to give you a perspective of the other side." This man went beyond the last encounter. And the Lord said, "Do you want to go?" Hallelujah. Do you want to go? And in that sight, the Bible says that he's carried away. What fell in that church was not Steve. It was just the body that Steve appeared. And the only reason that his heart stopped, we call it heart attack, and the devil didn't attack him. Story. Glory to heaven. I want you to see it is the end of that natural story for a man called Paul Harvey. Paul Harvey died the other day, the great radio commentator, and he died at about 90, and he was famous for talking about for the rest of the story. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if Paul beyond. I don't know. I'm not in that. I'm not in it. I don't know. I had my wife watching a part of his biography yesterday, and Brother King interviewed him, and he said one of his greatest experiences was he ran into some people, and they took him down to the water. He said to be baptized. That's what he said. I don't know if it was in Hancock, or I don't know if it was in Crenshaw, Alabama. Crenshaw County in Alabama. I don't know which one it was. But he said it was his richest experience. I don't know anything about how he got baptized. That's not where I'm going. But what I am telling you, if somebody can show you a sight beyond where you are. Now, I don't know if he knows the rest of the story. But let me take these last 3 minutes and tell you about what tells us that he went to a place where the wicked cease from troubling and where the weary are at rest. I'm trying to get you to see this man has been raptured to a place called paradise and is in a holding pattern, absent from the body and present with the Lord. What is it like when he saw the Bible said there are 12 gates to the city. The Bible said there are 12 foundations. The Bible says from one of the floors to the next one, there is a great long distance, 1,500 miles. The Bible said there is a throne. There is no need for light in the city because Jesus is the light of the city. The Bible says that this same Jesus that is there with all power in heaven and earth given unto him. I want to tell you this, it won't be very long and we'll see him again. I'm telling you what I know. I believe some of you will be caught up in the rapture. Oh, clap your hand and say, "Yes, Lord." And the Bible said that when he comes for the church, that he's going to bring some saints with him. So some of you are going to see your loved ones who are flying down to get you to fly up. And you, the moment you see, you will be so happy.
Yeah.